Batsman's playground as the field is now spread. One bounce and into the fence. Looks like he's sending a message to the bowler. First ball boundary. It doesn't seem to be timed well. That's beautifully swept by the batsman. What a hit by the batsman. That straight knock just missed the bowler's head. Yikes! Another four. The bowler has used all the weapons in his armory, but nothing is working. It's raining boundaries here. Dangerously close call for the batsman. The bails have been knocked off by the keeper. Third umpire is being referred here. Looks like the batsman made it back safe. No stumping this time. That over was an all-you-can-eat buffet. Expensive and satisfying for the batting. Artful judgment there, finding a gap with that lofted offside drive. No need to run for it. New to the ground? Never mind. Hit a boundary off the first ball. He never saw that catch coming. The striker shuffles back to the pavilion. A new batsman walking in. Hope he can save his team's hopes. It's well on its way. There's nothing on earth that can stop that one. The crowd is straining to follow that one. What a stunner! He's down on one knee, proposing to go for the boundary. Four runs to end the over. The fielder is all over it. No freebies today. To the batting team as the ball races away to the boundary. He opens his account in style with a boundary. Fielders are making their move in the ground. Two's company, but three's a hat trick. Can he do it? Is not able to control the line and length on this spell. A deadly combination versus the ball when these guys are paired up. There's no cricket pitch on earth that could contain that one. Bowled him! The batsman is gone. So not give away his wicket here. An amazing effort in the end from the fielder. That has been punished. He lofts it straight over the bowler's head. That has sailed over the batsman towards the fence. Oh dear. What a way to bring up his 50. It's in the air. This could be the big one. Six. Gets to the pitch of the ball and slogs it down the onside. Disappointment from the bowler. He's not sticking to the game plan here. Steps out and hammers it into the stands. Stands again at the end of the over. Looks like it is an expensive over for the bowler. The bowler is about to begin the final exciting over. Sends it flying square, aiming for that offside boundary. A cracking shot comes in during the final countdown. He whacks it over the fielder's heads, bounces for four. Two's company, but three's a hat-trick. Can he do it? A deadly combination versus the ball when these go. It's in the air. If that finds a pair of hands, it's over. He is on a poor spell here. He has to pick up his game from now on and try and look for some wickets. This is an absolute ripper of a ball. It has sent the bales flying all around. The bowler nabs another scalp at the battle's end. Brings out his own version of the helicopter hit this time. He's struggling to get into a good rhythm in this stint. Whisked away to the boundary, and he's pulled his team over the boundary line.